can't fucking kick me over your way.
Ready?
We could probably get the bikes up there, maybe. I don't know. Oh man, that's fun. Full send fun right there, boy. Oh, that's what it was meant to be. Look at that. Yeah, you did. Nice. And the sun is just going down over the trees. Not a bad time to get something to eat. Hey, boys, how's that look? Pretty dope. Yeah. Well, I think the kids are saying dope nowadays. All right, that's what I was thinking. You gotta try, look at these temples right here. Look at that. You can't get better than that. I don't know if you guys can still see. That was hilarious, man. She come up real good, and then you tried the same path, and it kicked you right fucking sideways. That looks beautiful. All right, boys, I'm gonna get a little something to eat. We'll be back.
Like that, boys. I know a thing or two about bushcraft too, but oh, she's not that dry.
Than we intended.
We did.
We're having a good time, I think, eh?
All about a good time. We've been here for a long time.
No, let's hope not.
Bags feel so light.
But these
so
mitts feel good. Nice to bring dry mitts, boys.
Yeah, I had to do that too, bud.
Oh, you got a full belly.
We had a good break.
You got a full belly of venison and... What the hell are you doing?
Trying to show you what's in the pack.
Oh, where's the other glove, bud?
Those are mine.
What the hell? How many thin trail gloves you got?
There, nice.
There it is. You got it right there.
What the fuck?
You even got a Viking beard, for Christ's sakes. I don't know why that came along,
yeah,
but...
Yeah, he's got a costume in the bag.
Shit.
Mr. Dress-up.
I should have brought my Santa costume, bud.
I got more than one set of these gloves. Right?
Oh, yeah. Ah, that's great. All right, let's see if we can find a way out. Gnarly. I thought we were gonna go easy. I don't think we're in the right spot. I might get out with the lift on the ass, maybe.
Fucking don't leave a spinner.
No shit. Good job, boys.
don't get stuck.
You can't go across here. You get stuck right here. This is all very bad.
Yeah.
you gotta go all the way around.
Over here?
No. You gotta go all the way around, come back in the tree line, and stay all the way to the fucking tree line. That's the only way you're getting in with the arrow, getting stuck for sure. I'm stuck.